We're trying to be proactive, working with GrafTech, trying to have dialogue with them as we move forward on this. But it's tragic for those employees and for us losing a major corporation here.